results, and you can check at what point they are moving so that you can prevent cascading behavior. This all sounds like, what does it have to do with us? But when you think about systems, and again, when you think about